Here's a nice little video comparing my two ovens. I have a Totoven that is an electric oven and fits any home plug socket. It has two Italian stones that are inside. Now here's the Gozney Roccbox. It's been around for a while and uses propane gas to fire it up. We're baking off margaritas to test out the differences. My Totoven oven bakes perfect at 850 degrees Fahrenheit. And the fact that it has an oven door already beats the Gozney, because it traps the steam inside, allowing the dough to rise more. And all I have to do is give it one rotation and it's practically done cooking. The steam gives the entire crust a thin and brittle outer layer. And the undercarriage is what I love the most. As for the Roccbox, I run it around 400 to 420 degrees Celsius. Not to mention, this oven takes double the time to preheat than the Totoven. And when you cook with this Gozney at first, you'll see that the front part of the dough is completely raw, so you have to be gentle and turn the pizza that the raw side goes towards the back. In general, this oven is tricky. You have to constantly pay attention so that the pizza doesn't burn, and rotate it constantly. Achieving even browning requires skill. The bottom of this pizza looks more like a brick oven bake. But the fact that Gozney doesn't have an oven door does sacrifice some oven spring. So here's the Gozney pizza and the Totoven. The Totoven baked pizza on the left has an even leopard browning, while the Gozney is more aggressive. The Gozney also browns from the outer part of the crust first, and not too much on the top part, whereas the Totoven has an even bake all around. I'm just obsessed with the undercarriage from the Totoven oven. But the Gozney, it does have that char and rusticness. They both taste the same, but they just cook differently. Let me know in the comments below what you think.